Today we have lecture and audio video. This is subject for last year degree engineering for electronics and telecommunications. In which we are starting the first unit. The name of the unit is nothing but the fundamental of color television. In that fundamental of color television, we have to start with the first article is nothing but the basic television system and scanning principles. Okay. So first of all, we have to study what is meant by a television system. What is meant by a television system? So television system is a combination of the audio as well as the video. Combination of the audio as well as the video system. So we have to transfer this audio and video with the help of the media. With the help of the media. So in that we are studying first of the color television system in the form of a syllabus. Before studying the color television system, we have to know two things about the monochrome television type of the system. What is meant by a monochrome television type of the system? So name itself indicates that monochrome. Name itself indicates that the monochrome. If you divide that mono, mono stands for a single and chroma stands for a color. Mono stands for a single and chroma stands for a color. So single color type of the television system. So television system will be abbreviated as TV. Television system will be abbreviated as TV. So single color TV, that means black and white TV. That means black and white TV. That means black and white TV. So in monochrome television system, it is very easier to transmit the data in terms of only two colors, the name is black and white. But in case of color television system, but in case of the color television system, we are using the different types of the colors. The colors are R, G, B. The colors are R, G, B. So these three colors are very important while traveling the system. Red, green, blue. Red, green, blue. And all other colors are the combination of these three color combination. This monochrome color TV television system is simple for transmission of the data, but quite difficult in terms of the three colors. Okay, means the color combinations are increasing and which will increase the number of data, because the data information or the color combination, it increases the bandwidth of the transmitted signal. It increases the bandwidth of the transmitted signal. Generally, the bandwidth for the transmission in case of the audio video engineering will be considered as a 10 megahertz. This 10 megahertz for both the sides of the band, positive as well as the negative type of band. But this is a very huge amount of the bandwidth, but we have to reduce it whatever, which that will be studied in case of the composite video signal. We will reduce the bandwidth up to the maximum 7.5, and that 7.5 again reduces up to the 5.5 megahertz. Bandwidth is measured in terms of the megahertz. Okay, so we will study that will be in later cases. Okay, so one thing that you have to remember, the monochrome type of the television system, that is single color television system. Single color television system is black and white type of the television system. Black and white type of the television system. We will simply see the different types of the standards that are used in case of the Indian standard. The Indian television system will be used as NTSC. There are different types of the standard, NTSC, PAL, and CCAM that are called in the second chapter. NTSC is the National Television System Committee, National Television System Committee, that are mostly used for transmission of the signal, in which the India with a CCRR 625 line standard for the transmission of the signal, in which we are sending that data in terms of the 625 line standard. CIR is the consultative committee information in radio. The data will be transmitted and received in terms of air, so we are called as the radio signal. So we are called as the radio signals are to be used. Okay, so 625 lines are to be used. Then second thing is that mostly one thing that you have observed in case of television system is that television system is that the length and height, so called as width and height of the television system. So always you have to remember that the width is greater than that of the height of the display. Of the display in both monochrome or in color television system, we are having the different types of the display in which the width of the display is greater than the height of the display. Is greater than the height of the display. It is generally expressed in terms of 4:3. It is expressed generally in terms of the 4:3. This 4 width and 3 height. 4 width and 3 height. Or in different types of the HD TV, it is considered as 16:9. It is considered as 16:9. But if we are asked the question that why the width of the display system is greater than the height of the system. Why the display is greater? Because of the perception of the eye phenomenon. Because of the perception of the eye. Perception of the eye is nothing but the visual illusion. Visual illusion. Means what? In case of our eye, with the retina, the eye's retina will be moved smoothly from left to right rather than top to bottom. In which, why the width is greater? Because our retina of eye will move left to right easily rather than top to bottom, so that we are into the width of this subsystem is more. Width of the subsystem is more. Then second thing, in such type of the standard, India represents a frequency. Yeah, this frequency is frequency is nothing but a 50 hertz. Is nothing but a 50 hertz. So for which we are using the same frequency for transmission as well as reception of the frames in a system. For the transmission and reception of the frame in a system. Okay. Then you will see how the transmission and reception will be done in case of monochrome type of the system. Monochrome system and transmission and reception, how it is to be done. In television system, two data are to be transmitted simultaneously. The data is nothing but sound and video. Sound and video. So, for capturing of the sound, the thing is needed is nothing but a microphone. Suppose this is the microphone. That microphone will receive the signal. The received signal is nothing but an audio signal, so called as the sound. For this audio signal transmission, the second one block will be arranged. The name of the block is nothing but audio amplifier. Name of the block is nothing but an audio amplifier. So this audio amplifier, what is the function of that audio amplifier? To increase the strength of the received signal. Amplify the signal is what? To increase the strength of the signal to a particular level. Then this audio signal will be amplified over this amplifier and transmitted to a modulator. The modulator will, in case of audio signal, is nothing but a
ma'am. FM modulator. The modulator is nothing but a FM modulator for which we are using an amplifier. This is nothing but a FM modulating amplifier. So what is the definition of FM? FM is nothing but a frequency modulation. What is meant by frequency modulation? The frequency modulation says that the carrier frequency will be modulated according to the magnitude of the frequency of modulating signal. Okay, so modulating frequency will be changes in accordance with the modul frequency of the modulating signal. In the according to the frequency of modulating signal. Then second is the thing about that as the signal need to be amplified, it will be modulated. Then we have to be transmit the signal. For transmitting the signal, we are requiring an amplifier, that transmitter. That transmitter is nothing but a FM transmitter. That transmitter is nothing but a FM transmitter. Okay, this FM transmitter is used to transmit this sound. Sound is an input. Sound is an input. So this is nothing but a FM sound transmitter. So it is nothing but a FM sound transmitter. Then second thing is that the signal transmitted over connected to a block. The block is nothing but a transmitter. The block is nothing but a transmitter. Okay. Then second part is that we are transferring these video signals also. So for capturing any of the video signal, we need a camera. So this is nothing but a camera. That camera will arise with different types of the signal. The signal will be transferred in terms of the light. The signal will be transferred in terms of the light. That light signal will be captured by the camera. The camera is for television camera, which is shortly abbreviated as TV camera. Then this TV camera signal going to be amplified in the same way as like of the mic. Mic will be taken sound, that sound to be amplified. Here again, the picture, light sense in the spot. We are saying here the picture or image. Picture or image to be captured over this TV camera. Okay, that should be going to be amplified. The amplifier is nothing but a video amplifier. The amplifier is nothing but a video amplifier. This video amplifier will amplify the signal. Again, the modulation technique. Here we are using the FM modulation for the sound. We are using the FM modulator. For the image or picture, we are using the AM modulator. We are using the AM modulating amplifier. This AM modulator. AM modulator means what? Amplitude modulation, in which the amplitude will be the amplitude of carrier signal will be changes in accordance with the magnitude of the modulating signal. Here the amplitude changes in accordance with magnitude of modulating signal, and here the magnitude of frequency signal. Here magnitude of the frequency signal of the modulating signal. Then second thing is that we have to be combined with the help of this network. So AM modulator will be combining transmitter will send the signal towards here. Here is a combined network. Here is the combined network. So what is the function of that combining network? Combining network will combine the magnitude transmitted over the sound signal and magnitude transmitted over the video signal. Means video and as well as the audio, both are to be combined over here. Then what happens to
transmission?
At the time of transmission of this signal,
at the time of transmission of this signal,
at the time of this transmitting signal, we need to compromise with these two. We need to compromise with these two. These are nothing but scanning and synchronization. Scanning and synchronization. This scanning and synchronization will be done in between these television camera and the modulating signal. And the modulating signal. Modulating signal and camera will be synchronized with each other. For transmission of the signal, we need some part of the power. Okay. So for which a separate circuitry will be required. The name of the circuitry is nothing but the crystal oscillator. The name of the circuitry is nothing but the crystal oscillator. So this is nothing but the crystal oscillator. Generally, crystal oscillator will be also named as quartz crystal oscillator. So, quartz crystal oscillators are generally used for generation of the oscillating frequency. Then second thing is that here, this crystal oscillator will generate a frequency, will transmit it to the amplifier. The name of the amplifier is RF amplifier. RF amplifier is simply a radio frequency amplifier. Then it is transferred to the power amplifier. It is transferred to the power amplifier. That power amplifier will be connected to the combining network, and that combining network are connected to the antenna. The name of that antenna is the transmitting antenna. The name of the antenna is nothing but the transmitting antenna. This is nothing but a simple block schematic of monochrome type of the television transmitter. Monochrome type of the television transmitter. For the next lecture, we will see the monochrome type of the receiver. We will see the monochrome type of the receiver. Thank you.